Eerie start to the Hot Air Balloon Festival in Erie. Three people injured in separate incidents. A gust of wind caused several balloons to top as they were getting ready to lift off around 7 this morning. Crews tried to keep it on the ground, but it pulled free. And we're told a crew member fell from about 10 feet in the air. She did suffer minor injuries. Around that exact same time, a hot air balloon with five people in it made a pretty rough landing in Lafayette. A man and a juvenile female were injured and taken to the hospital. No word tonight on their condition.